What's up, it's me Sonia, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is about Indo-Western inspired outfit ideas, which are really simple and easy to recreate, because personally I don't have a lot of Indian outfits, so whenever I have to go somewhere, so I just mix and match whatever I have in my wardrobe. So today I'll be showing you all of that. Also, if you're new to my channel, then make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and let's begin.
So my first look is very comfy and I want to keep it stylish. So here I have just paired my kurti, which has pockets, which I got from Biba, with denim flare boyfriend jeans, which I got from Bhane. Added a nice floral store from Sarojini Nagar to add some street style vibes to the springy look. Also getting a sling bag, which I got from Jabong, and these flats, which I got from Rani Bag. Lastly, added small jhumkas, which are gifted, and a nice clean bun to complete the look. Kept the makeup very minimal, just nice rosy lips and a liner, and you're sorted. Next look takes me back to my college days when I used to do variations with my mom's salwar. Style them with crop tops, tees or shorts, you can do almost anything with them. But here, to keep it a bit traditional, I have paired it with a nice tunic top with checkered print all over from Sarojini Nagar. Yes, it was in one of my haul videos. Nice strappy flats from Westside to keep me comfortable in summers. Minimal accessories to complete the look. Did the side parting of my hair, which is like perfect in summers, and yeah, that's about it. Next outfit, I have paired a wraparound skirt from Janpath with print all over, with a nice ribbed crop top from Forever 21, and added a little knot in front, which I really like. Added a nice silver neck piece and the same flat that I got from Rani Bag. Added small hoops this time to complete the look, and that's it. Last look, I wanted to create something for girls who don't really like dressing up all girly. So here I have paired a classic white shirt with pants, on which I am wearing a nice red color belt to give a contrast to my whole look. Added a knot on my shirt and paired it with flats, which I got from Forever 21 again, and a colorful sling from Max. Statement accessories to complete the look, with a ponytail this time. So guys, if you like this video, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and also don't forget to share it with your friends who you think might need this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, as I'm making videos every Monday, Wednesday and Friday, and I'll see you next time. Bye.